Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Perpengo, and we're picking up where we left off. So, we're back in the Beast's Castle, and we're now going for his chambers where Zaldin probably is looking for the rose, or trying to steal the rose. Gotcha. We should use dry forms more often. Another one bites the dust. Someone's angry.
What's wrong? Please calm down.
Calm down? You just had to have a party, didn't you? Don't you see what's happened?
Hey, what's with you?
The rose. My rose.
What? That? He took it?
But surely you can find another rose.
Silence! You don't know anything!
That's not fair, Beast. Don't take it out on Belle. It's not like she stole it.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
But...
Belle... Sora... I want you to leave the castle. Look at me. Look. This this is what I am. When you first got here, I tried to change. But I was only fooling myself. I can't be any different. I'll always be a beast. So I should live like a beast. With no one alone. Goodbye, Belle.
You can't mean that.
Oh, I think his mind's all made up.
Yeah. Look, Belle, leave this to us. If we can get the Beast's Rose back, he'll calm down.
Okay, let's get the rose back. Poor child. How could it have come to this? And they were so looking forward to this evening. Now, no need to be sad. Once the rose is back safely, this will all be over. What's so special about one rose anyway? If the master can love and be loved in return, the spell will be broken. We'll all be human again. Yeah, you told us. But there is a time limit. He must find his true love before the last petal falls from that rose. Ah, but that is not all. Over time, caring for that rose has become a cherished part of the master's daily life. It's as though all his hopes and dreams are tied to that single bloom. Poor beast. Then we have to get it back. Please do. We can't without the beast, though. If it's that important to him, he's got to do it himself. I will go back and talk to him again.
Hey, beast!
Leave me alone.
Come on, you need to hear this. You used to be fearless. You would have given your life to save Belle. Don't you know what that meant to us? You gave us all courage. Maybe you should have kept some for yourself. I mean, are you really gonna throw your happiness away? The rose is your only hope, isn't it? Well, it's the only hope for Cogsworth and the others, too. So don't throw away your last chance. Remember what it was like before Belle lived here? See? You can't give up. Not now.
I know one thing.
What?
This castle belongs to me. Zaldin will never be welcome here.
Good. His resolve is back. Okay, good. And we got a new keyblade that's looking pretty powerful as well. So, let's equip it. Oh, damn. So we really just throws away all the magic for the sake of pure damage. Sounds good. I'm okay with that. Oh! You know what we're gonna do with that, don't you guys? Later on. We'll keep note that's there. It makes total sense that silhouette is in this castle. Okay. Flare. Okay. Oh, damn, this guy's still alive.
Get out!
Give me strength!
Go, 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 boys!
This is it.
Gotcha. Okay. Ah, shit, I forgot this guy doesn't have a retaliating slash in this form. Oh, come on, dude. Do you not have retaliating slash in this form? How, Sora? Let's go. So they're giving a lot of EXP. Damn.
Beast, you came after all. You had me worried. I was afraid you'd given up for good.
What do you guys really want?
Kingdom Hearts.
This again.
When Kingdom Hearts is ours, we can exist fully and completely. So you see, Beast, that's why we need your heartless and your nobody.
Okay, we're not fighting Zaldan yet.
Beast!
Get out!
Nice, nice, boys.
This is it. This.
Gotcha. Let's go, let's go.
Is that? Look, it's the rose.
Bell.
Ah!
the chests. The chests.
You. Get out of my castle now!
With pleasure. But I'd rather travel light. What shall I leave behind? Belle or the rose?
Good one, Belle.
Where's the fun in this? We
got
me.
What?
Back off! It's over. Yeah.
Take this,
please.
Get up.
Oh, he killed everyone.
Give me strength.
Okay.
Take some room. Zora!
This is it!
Beware the face of
despair! Please!
Get out!
Let's go!
Shit. What the? Okay. I won't give up. What the? I'm trying to understand what. I didn't have no idea you could just summon Mickey like that. Okay, how am I supposed to block that?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Get out!
Give me strength.
Zora. Who wear the face of despair?
No, can't block it either.
Give me strength. Take this.
Gotcha. Damn. Okay, I'm sorry about that, guys. That was a very messy fight. Bet we beat him. Some report number 4.
Here, it's yours again.
Belle?
I know. You want me to leave the castle.
What matters is, you weren't hurt by Zaldin. You're safe. And, I'm very grateful to you for bringing the rose back to me. Thank you.
It's the least I could do. You've been good to me, and you didn't have to be.
Listen, Belle.
Yes?
Oh. Say it.
Go on.
Come on.
You can do it.
We have confidence.
Don't be bashful now.
Belle, I'd like you to stay with me, please.
I will.
Maestro, music.
Look how happy he is.
Hey, did you see the look on Belle's face when she grabbed that rose?
Huh? Yup, she sure was having fun, all right. She's rather unique, isn't she?
Always ready for a little adventure.
The two of them do seem made for each other.
Yeah, they sure do.
There you go. We need to get those chests though. Oh, come on. Gotta get the chests. Gotta get the chests. Excuse me, guys. Walking through. I need to get the chests.
Let's go!
Oh, there you go, level 2. Nice. Okay, we can now open all the chests here. He boosts. It's a big ass courtyard. High potion. See what we have here at the bridge. Oh, what? What is this? So we need to collect the items. Okay. I did not understand what's going on there. Okay, I have no idea. I don't know what to say. Well, let's go back to our adventure. Actually, no, we're ending this now, and we'll continue on the next part. Okay, there you go. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye.